science of class. First topic is eating healthy food. In this chapter, in this video, we discuss about our food, food sources, healthy food and good food habit. So let's start the first topic. Our food. We are doing lots of work. After doing work, we get tired and we need energy. From where we get energy? We get energy from the food. Food makes our body healthy and fit. We need food to live and grow. Food is very important for us. Food, we eat different types of food at different time. We eat breakfast in the morning, lunch in the afternoon and dinner evening. We eat fruits, vegetables, milk. Next, sources of food. Next topic, sources of food. There are two sources of food. There are two sources of food. Plant, animals. Nuts, tea, coffee, etc. from the plant, and we get air, milk, meat from the animals. There are two sources of food: plant and animals. We get fruit, vegetables, nuts, tea, coffee from the plants, and we get egg, milk, meat from the animals. Next topic is healthy food. Healthy food. Food that makes our body healthy and strong. Healthy food. Food that makes our body healthy and strong called healthy food. It gives us energy to grow, study and play. It saves us from disease. Healthy food are fruits, green vegetables, nuts, grains, pulses, milk, etc. Next, junk food. Junk food. Food that not good for our health. that not good for our health called junk food. Junk food like pizza, chowmein, burger, etc. Junk food are unhealthy for us. We should eat varietal junk food. Next topic, good food habit. Good food habit. We should always wash our hand. We should always wash our hand before and after every meal. Next, use clean plate to eat. Next, drink 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. Don't waste food unhealthy food. We should not be